Yes.
We're live. We're here at, what's this? Bonobo Cafe. You can create your personalized iPhone. Kat, would you like to remove your hat?
Okay.
Something like the icing. Yeah. So her team is like cake. That's the one that she likes. So what you do, you can choose your design accessories on the side there. And then as for the iPhone case. And then after you choose your design, you can pay it over the counter there. So for this, Kat have spent, including the iPhone case, the accessories, the glue and all, 17,000 won. It's okay, Kat, we'll be in a hurry. The last one that you did is nice. Oh. Yan. Huwag mo muna kagad hugutin. Yan. Okay, push it. Push it. Yes. Yeah, that's better. Her a team is like a cake. So the color just she choosing is red, pink, and she's gonna be putting this mirror at the middle. Makuha. Yeah, she's gonna be putting this at the middle. Yeah, and there's a resort. So after that, Kat, do you need a tweezers to put it?
Alright. I think that's too big.
Okay, it's too big. You ano muna sa side or you gonna put it now?
I'll put it now.
You know the placement already?
Yeah.
So you have to be careful once you put it there, that's it. How many each side?
Should put one in the corner because
Have you like pre-planned it? How you gonna plan it?
Okay.
Anyway, ano naman pala niya? There's a lot of choices actually. It's why for myself, I don't know what to choose. So at the top, I think cut. I suggest it's better. It should be aligned to your case para.
Aligned to your case.
Aligned to the side ng case mo para hindi siya kagad matanggal. Yes. It's more secure that way.
Where I put this one? Here?
I don't know, that's why I asked you just now. Yeah. Around that area.
Oh, but make sure it's not here.
But make sure it's not blocking your camera.
That's why.
That's why I should just know if you have pre-planned already where your placement. I think that will be fine as long as it's not blocking your camera.
I think I should put the mirror first.
Yes. But that's what you should have done before. I think you should put the main
here.
There's no more glue, you can ask. Akala ko there's a different glue for that. Remember? She told you there's a different glue. Like
where?
The adhesive. No, like the clear adhesive. Oh, that's the one.
This is this, it's okay. Here.
Should be at the middle, right? You can use a tweezer to move it.
There.
Yeah. Okay, that's awesome.
Oh my god. Tweezers are too slippery.
You need to put the glue. Oh, it's there.
Should I put it together or like far apart?
I think like a group.
I think far apart.
And then
like this.
Okay, it's up to you. We have to plan like how many each in between. So her iPhone case is with a mirror. Ano yan, Cinderella?
Very good.
Where's the Cinderella? Ikaw ako mo. Baka mawala to ka. Can I get this? So this is how you together. Hindi ko, hindi niyo makita. So, to order your phone case, you have to tell first at the counter the model of your phone, and then they'll give you the phone case and the tray. And then after that, you can go around there like these girls are doing for the design that you want. Ayan, you can choose there kung anong design na gusto mo. And then after you choose the decorations, the materials that you need, bring it back to the counter kasi doon mo palang babayaran lahat ng kailangan, yung gusto mong gamitin na materials. And then you can get your tools for decorating, like this cotton bags, this one. You can also get this nozzle para do sa cake decorating effect, and your adhesive. And then when you're done, you bring it out the counter, and then the staff will dry it for you for 5 to 10 minutes. And they will pack it, but we have to leave it for 2 to 3 days or more before you can use it completely. The phone case is 3,000 won plus the glue and tools, a limited use of tools and glue, it's 3,000 won. And then the decorating materials are separate. This ranges from 100 won to 5,000 won. So for this, Katkat paid 16,000?
17,000.
17,000 won, all in all, she paid for that. As actually sabi niya, half daw kami sa pag-pay. She paid the half, I'll pay the half. But it's dad who paid the half.
You think I can ask for more glue?
Go what? Sabihin mo. Ay, wala doon. Doon. Naubos siya ng glue. So ito yung adhesive glue na ginagamit ni Kat. Ayan, that's the one that she uses. Asan yung cover nito, Kat?
Huh? Yeah.
That daisy flower there, the request ko yun na ilagay niya. I just like those flowers. Oh, that's cute. I love those little flowers. Okay, I'll show it to you closer. Patience is the key. You have to put all of those cuts.
I know.
Maybe you just scatter them later when you have like excess. But I like the mirror at the middle.
Actually, no.
You should have something like this in birth.
Mm-hmm.
other side also you can create your own slime. Si daddy ay inaantok na napunta na dito.
Good.
So beautiful. Actually, I'm planning to make one for myself, pero hindi ko alam kung anong thing. So maybe I'll just wait for cut. So this cafe is called
Bonobo.
Bonobo Cafe, and you can create your phone case and slime as well. And this is located in Hongdae. Correct, Kat? Hongdae?
In Hongdae.
And today, because it's Chinese New Year, some of the shops here in Hongdae are closed. Luckily, this shop is open until 7 p.m. today. And we're thankful open pa siya kasi one of the main reasons why we went here is because of these four cats. This holiday also is like another way of celebrating Kat, Ken, and Daddy's birthday. Usually, during their birthday, we usually go somewhere right now. What's the time?
We are going for a long time.
Yeah, or holiday overseas somewhere. I'm wearing mask, but I think, is it the smell of the adhesive cut?
What?
The one I'm smelling?
Yeah.
There's a different style. You can have like a bling bling style. You can have parang animals. Ang dami, dami, dami pagpipilian. We just had our coffee, kaya hindi na kami umorder ng coffee. But usually, you can have coffee while creating your iPhone case. This is actually a little activity. Don't be in a hurry, guys.
I know, but stop sticking.
It's almost there. See?
I bought a little.
Oh, diba? Ganda na oh. It's getting exciting. If this is a cake, this is a cake with the mirror. So she went at the side but like practice yung kanyang huwag ka magmadaligat yan and then at the top. You want at the side or at the middle at the front
huh? I'm trying to make a heart
heart I think that's not the, the nozzle for the heart.
Should I put it at the outside?
Which one?
Like the border.
The unborder mo ilalagay. Oh, not here. I thought you're gonna put here. No? Yeah, you have to put something. It's so bare.
I wanna leave it like that.
You get simple?
Yeah.
Then you're going to put your KR then.
Huh?
KR.
Okay.
Hindi mo lalagyan ng parang background.
No.
How about your flowers? Just scatter them around.
I can't do the background anymore.
Hindi mo pwedeng lagyan ng clear and then so that you can stick your small flowers.
Yeah, like clear one.
Oh, yeah. Does it come with the clear? Normal adhesive?
Yeah.
Last
them. Di ba sinabi niya kanina there's a clear adhesive? Parang gano'n, no? Tignan mo yung naka-scatter, no?
But then, so that's like another payment.
Then you pay. Ayun na yung clear adhesive. Ayun na. Yung kulay gray. Ayun yung kulay gray doon doon sa clear adhesive. And then you stick them around yung mga flower mo.
Wait, can I check if the clear adhesive which matter?
Akala ko it's included. You know, remember she showed you just now.
I think.
Ayun no.
Unlimited.
Yeah.
I think it's unlimited for the adhesive.
Ayun no, the gray one. There. There, near the buds. There, near the buds. She said just now. Yes. It's okay. I'll pay for that. Yeah. Yun yung sinabi niyang pang-glue sa mga materials.
I just don't want the glue to show.
No, it won't. Oh just put the glue, you know, that back of the thing, and then you glue it.
You need to use the tweezers.
Lagyan mo ng glue yung mismong ano mo, letter. What will you put there?
My K.
Yeah, I mean you put the glue in the K, not in the case.
In what?
Oh my God.
Do sa mismong letter.
No, ma. With the tweezers, looks like. We'll use your tweezers.
Yung glue, you put mo do sa letter, not on the case.
Wow, what did it?
Okay.
Yeah, my son. What I'm saying is that put that.
Yeah, tama yan. And then those flowers, you just scatter them. Around.
Use the tweezers.
I know, you put them around here, around the case. Oh, just them on the side. Pour them on the plastic.
It's like adhesive on my plastic.
Yeah, nga, ipour mo dito.
Your tweezers, my mom, some of the tweezers. Yeah, ganyan mo. Yan. Hindi mo kinakita ng i-flat siya. Ganyan mo sa top?
You miss out this area. Yeah, it's amazing.
Nami. Lana.
Thanks, Tita Edlin. It's a nice one daw kat sabi ni Tita Edlin.
Thank you.
So later when it's done, we will let it dry for 5 to 10 minutes. So this one, you know, along the way, you can think of the style. Kasi kanina hindi naman ganyan yung nasa isip ni Kat na gawin. But, you know, along the way, you can think. You can add. It's a freestyle.
Obviously, I do too, but I just pretend I don't care.
wind and rain. You're some kind of butterfly. Baby, you get me feel lighter. You whip up my appetite. Don't leave me here high and dry. Don't leave me here high and dry. Oh,
Hindi na tumitigas na kasi started na magana siya.
Yeah, it started to settle,
so,
to dry.
I'm like no screw.
That's it, Kat? Or are you putting more?
I'm putting more, so I won't use any materials.
I think your whatever you call that, jelly, it's getting dry now.
Then, nagbara jam. These are three songs.
Put white. There. Then the other side there. Yes.
Then push it.
Push it.
So the tedious.
It's cute, but
I use tweezers now.
Then push it with a tweezer. There's more? I think it's almost there. Kat did it. Yay. So next we'll be sending it for drying for 5 to 10 minutes.
Send that lady. Some dryers
is that. They're gonna dry it for us. And then you have to leave it for 2 to 3 days or more before you can completely use the foam case. But it's nice, it's cutie pie.
What should I put?
Yeah. Is right.
Make sure, Kat, you won't be blocking them, your camera.
Just use tweezers, cut. Push it down. Then whatever remains, just put it on that side and cover that with blue.
Nice.
And then whatever is. Yeah.
That's cutie. Almost there. dried soon. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe on our channel and follow our Facebook. Show them cat, but don't. But show it to us just like a little bit. It's done. That's it. That's cut for today. So we will be sending it for drying. Thank you. Bye.